Hello kids, today we will learn about errors and bugs. We all make mistakes, after all, we are human beings. But after making a mistake, we should reflect on it and correct it. Similarly, when you code, mistakes can occur. To err is human, we are not computers. The mistakes you make while making codes are called errors. Now suppose you miss to notice the error and the tester identifies it. Then the error gets upgraded and it becomes a defect. When the developer team, that is you who made the code, accepts the mistake, it evolves into a bug. Basically, it is the same mistake in the code. It just gets different names based on the place of identification. So what can these errors, defects, bugs do? Their primary purpose is to ruin the function of whatever you have been trying to build so hard. You may have to put a lot of effort into building a software that can solve a serious problem. But a minor error won't let it function as you want. For example, you might be trying hard to pull a door that is supposed to be pushed. As you were in hurry, you might not have seen the sign and you would have pulled instead. It is a common mistake that you cannot anticipate. Every professional coder faces a similar issue while coding. Do you want to learn how to avoid errors in your code? If yes, check the description box. Book a demo class to start your error-free coding journey with Thinkerly. Meanwhile, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe.